The Fault in Our Stars is written by John Green and talks about Hazel Grace Lancaster, a 16-year-old with cancer that attends a cancer patient support group at her mother's behest. She thinks attending the support group could be the worst part of her life until a particular support meeting. Hazel meets a 17-year-old boy named Augustus Waters, whose pathology caused him to lose his right leg. Hazel and Augustus strike a bond immediately and agree to read each other's favorite novels. A year later, while in Amsterdam, Augustus confesses his love for Hazel and that his cancer has returned. The two affirm their love and support for each other. Fearing his death, Augustus invites Isaac, his best friend, and Hazel to his pre-funeral, where they give eulogies. An extremely sick Augustus dies soon after. This leaves Hazel heartbroken, and she doesn't know what to do with herself. Hazel reads Augustus' words. He says getting hurt in this world is inevitable, but we do get to choose who we allow to hurt us, and that he is happy with his choice and hopes she likes her choice too.